This is the Rose of War, a place said to hide the entrance into the Dreamatorium. It is said that underneath the temple, there is a hidden gate. One must pass through the temple and reach an empty postament where he should place a tablet broken in half by time. The entrance to the underground will appear to lead him towards the gate of the Dreamatorium. In the middle of an underground lake is a round gate which requires the Seeker's medallion that will open the path to the realm of gods.
This will be your end!
human. If you mean to go further, you'll need to answer several questions. On my head, I hold the stone, the house, the temple, and so on. But if there's only one left, it all falls down. What am I? At night, they come without being fetched. By day, they are lost without being stolen. What are they? What always runs, but never walks, often murmurs, never talks, has a bed, but never sleeps. Has a mouth, but never eats.
A mortal with the gift of gods. How rare.
Oh, where am I? What is this place?
You are correcting the wrongs that Seth did. I offer you a hand of friendship. Horus's shadow has been torn. I had to keep parts of it locked so it wouldn't stray beyond the point of no return.
I'm here to restore Horus's soul and return this gauntlet to him so he can fight Seth.
Not dead, and yet you're here. Your heart is not for my scales yet, and if it was, they're broken.
If you want to help me, give me Horus's heart.
Don't bother me, or I'll get mad. They're broken.
Thank you.
You made yourself useful by repairing my scales.
If you want to help me, give me Horus's heart.
You'll get your chance to win Horus's heart in the game of wits against me.
Thank you.
Ra is the solar deity highest in rank and father of all. He was a ruler once, strict and fair, but he has grown old and the possibility of losing his throne became his greatest fear. When he suspected that Horus wanted to take his place, Ra made a pact with the evil god Seth to give him all kingdoms on Earth if Seth would prevent Horus from taking over Ra's throne. It was far too late when Ra came to his senses to see that Seth wouldn't stop on Earth and that Horus was never a threat. Seth imprisoned Horus in the Dreamatorium and split his soul into four parts, hiding it in domains of several other gods.
Let's test your luck.
is no time. You must use the gauntlet. I'll help. You did more than enough to deserve it. You showed that you bear the true light within yourself. So I believe it belongs to you. Thank you for saving me, human. Many bad things would have happened if it wasn't for you to stop them. It's over. He's been banished for good. Now, let's take a look at your aunt.
Thank you.